Alright guys, welcome back to the Brewomatic, and you guessed it, it's my Elgato Gaming Capture HD. I just got it today. I was supposed to get it in 2 days, the 21st to be exact, and yeah, I got it because it was my birthday. Actually, my birthday is tomorrow, and it came faster, so GG. In this box, you get all these components right here. Elgato Game Capture HD Quick Start Guide, USB cable, HDMI cable, PlayStation 3 cable, and component adapter. Sorry, I can't read through this iPod. And yes, I'm recording through my iPod. So, I am so anxious to open this right now, guys. And here's my printer. I got this, I think, 3 days ago for my birthday, too. My brother got me this. Thank you very much. I needed this for my school. Thank you. I'm gonna unbox, probably. I'm probably gonna make an unboxing video on that, too. Or probably not, I don't know. This is my knife of death right here. I'm just gonna open this box with it. Can I? Or, yeah, I could. Right here, let's do this. Wait, let's try it. There we go. Alright. Get that shit going. Let's open this bad boy. Yeah, it is pretty hard to open something with one hand, but I'm a beast, so I can do it. Alright, here we go. Flip this around. And, yeehaw. Let's open this thing. Sorry if my hand's in the way, guys. I'm recording with one hand. Holy shit. How am I supposed to open this thing now? Alright, I think I have to pull it out. Yeah, I do. I do have to pull it out. Okay. One second, guys. Technical difficulties. There we go. Alright, so that's the box. That was the cover. GG, Elgato. GG. Oh, baby. Baby, 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 baby. Woo. Come on, get out of your little shit box. Holy shit. There we go. That shit. Wow, here's the cable. Alright, so we got that. We got this. And I guess this is for the TV. This is for the computer. Yes. So yeah, this is simply the box. Get started. Open this side to access the quick start guide. Alright, the quick start guide is in there. See that there. So yeah, this is the Elgato, guys. Sick thing. It's upside down. Sick thing. It's pretty small. I thought it would be bigger, but I guess it was worth it. I will probably start recording with this thing as soon as I can and post it up on YouTube. Yep. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give me a like, subscribe, comment, and yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Peace.